Come now, Locutus. If Picard's knowledge and experience is part of you, then you know that I've never lied to him. You should also implicitly trust me, is that not so?
Picard implicitly trusted you.
Then trust me now. Meet to discuss your terms.
Discussion is irrelevant. There are no terms. You will disarm all your weapons and escort us to Sector 001, where we will begin assimilating your culture and technology.
Mr. Gleason, can you pinpoint the source of the Borg transmission?
I can put you within 30 meters of it, sir.
O'Brien, report.
The Borg have adapted their electromagnetic field to prevent main transporter function, sir.
As expected. Mr. Data, Mr. Worf, proceed as we discussed.
Aye, Captain.
Channel open, sir.
We would like time to prepare our people for assimilation.
Preparation is irrelevant. Your people will be assimilated as easily as Picard has been. Your attempt at a delay will not be successful, number one. We will proceed to Earth, and if you attempt to intervene, we will destroy you.
Then take your best shot, Locutus, because we are about to intervene.
Channel closed.
Reset. Subspace communications. Scrambler code, Riker 1.
Scrambler code, Riker 1. Acknowledged.
Shelby, report.
Ready for separation.
Make it so.
Autocept sequence initiated.
Docking latches clear. Separation complete.
Saucer velocity 100 meters per second and increasing, sir.
Open fire. All weapons.
Fire.
Borg tractor beam attempting to lock on, sir.
Evasive maneuvers. Pattern Riker Alpha.
Riker Alpha confirmed. They're ignoring the saucer section completely.
Just as you should, Captain. Ensign, evasive pattern, Riker Beta.
Riker Beta confirmed.
Proceed to second phase, Commander Shelby.
Acknowledged. Fire antimatter spread.
Shuttle launch sequence confirmed. Departing Enterprise in exactly 3 seconds.
The tractor beam has moved toward the antimatter spread.
They might be picking up the engine ionization from the shuttle.
Data, cut your engines. Take her in unpowered.
Shuttle has penetrated the Borg electromagnetic field.
Understood.
Shuttle escape transporter should provide enough power to beam us onto the Borg ship from here, sir.
Proceed.